New Zealand dollar is correcting this up move here, which means that there is more up to come to make this structure here, the correction. So if we zoom in on that correction, you see that there is likely an up move coming. A breakout here is coming. After this correction, a breakout one more to the top is coming before it will start dropping to form this correction. So today, look out for this buy setup. If we go to 1 hour, we see it. Yes, we are looking for buy setups. We just wait for this small correction to complete itself out. Look for this buy out of this.